Quran is very clear. Allah says, "من يطع الرسول فقد أطاع الله." Yes. Everyone who obeys the Prophet, he has in fact obeyed Allah. Allah in Quran also says, "ما أتاكم الرسول فخذوه وما نهاكم عنه فانتهوا." Whatever the Prophet tells you, you should take it. Whatever the Prophet tells you, leave it. You must leave it. So this is Quran. So when the Prophet tells us to pray morning namaz 2 rak'at, Maghrib namaz 3 rak'at, Zuhr 4, Asr 4, Isha 4, no one can come and say, no, it is not in Quran. No, it is. In fact, it is in Quran because Allah has ordered us to listen and obey the Prophet. So the Prophet himself told us that music and songs are not allowed. In the tafsir of Quranic verse, وَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَنْ يَتَّخِذُ لَهْوَ الْحَدِيثِ لِيُضِلَّ عَنْ سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ. The Prophet gave us the meaning of this according to authentic hadiths, that it is the ma'azif, means music, and aghani means songs. And the Prophet said that listening to the music and songs initiates in the heart nifaq, hypocrisy. As the water grows the seed up.